contraption. This couldn't hurt a fly, let alone a bee. Members of the jury, look at what has happened to bees who have never been asked, smoking or none. Is this what nature intended for us? To be forcibly addicted to these smoke machines in man-made wooden slat work camps, living out our lives as honey slaves to the white man? What are we gonna do?